I want to talk about one interesting aspect about arithmetic and geometric progression. So first let me explain what is meant by arithmetic progression and geometric progression. Arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers in which the difference between two consecutive numbers is a constant. If a is a number of arithmetic progression, then the next number will be a plus d, the next one will be a plus 2d, and so on. In geometric progression, the ratio between the two consecutive numbers is a constant. So if one of the terms of geometric progression is a, then the next term will be ar, and the next one will be ar square, and so on like that. We have one interesting result about arithmetic and geometric progression, which is arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. If you have two numbers a and b, then the arithmetic mean between those two numbers is a plus b by 2, and the geometric mean between those two numbers is square root of a and b. One important thing to realize is the number a and then arithmetic mean a plus b by 2 and then the number b, this will form arithmetic progression. The difference between these two is d, which is the common difference of the arithmetic progression, and the difference between these two is d by 2, and similarly the difference between these two is d by 2. So a, the arithmetic mean, and the number b will form a arithmetic progression of common difference d by 2. So similarly a square root of ab and b will form a geometric progression. Square root of ab is the geometric mean between the numbers a and b. The ratio between these two numbers is the ratio r, and the ratio between these two numbers is square root of r, and the ratio between these two numbers is also square root of r. So the numbers a, square root of ab, and b will form a geometric progression. One way of visualizing an arithmetic progression, if you draw the value of the term with the term number, then you form a graph like this. See, this is n equal to 1, then the value of that term is a, and then the second term, its value is a plus d, where d is the common difference, and the next one will be a plus 2d. So the plot of the value of the term versus the term number will be like a staircase, and this staircase is going up because we are assuming that the common difference d is greater than 0. So similarly, if we draw this plot for a geometric progression, that is the value of the term versus the term number, we'll have something like this. The first term is a, the second term is ar, the third term is ar square. So this difference is a into r minus 1. Okay, and this difference is ar into r minus 1. So suppose if we call this as d, then this next step size is r into d. And we are assuming the situation where the common ratio r is greater than 1. So the first step size is d, the second step size is greater than that, and it's r into d. So the important difference between the geometric progression and arithmetic progression is here the step size is uniform, and here the step size is increasing. And the next step size will be r square into d. And since r is greater than 1, so this step size is greater than the previous step size. So now we can try to understand this result using this picture. So since a arithmetic mean and b form an arithmetic progression, so it will be like this is a and this is b. So the arithmetic mean will be in the middle of a and b, and geometric mean between a and b. So since the step size, the first step size is smaller than the second step size, so it should be here. The first step should be here and the second step will be here. So this is geometric mean. So from this we can visualize that arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. So this is a way of visualizing the result, that arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. Of course, this result can be proved algebraically, but if you have this sort of visual understanding of arithmetic progression, geometric progression, we can get a visual understanding of this result.